Okay guys, what's up? And I'm watching the BBC iPlayer right now. What do you think I should watch? So Age of the Girls are on the show. You're right. It's so funny. But probably not. No other girls are on the show. So yeah.
Live in front of a studio audience here in Cornley and broadcast to the nation. I am Chris Bean, the director. Tonight, I am thrilled to present the first legal drama we've ever staged, although, admittedly, not the first we've ever been involved in. Before we begin, I do have one parish notice. Unfortunately, there has been an error with the technical drawings for the courtroom set. While the dimensions were written in inches, they were interpreted by the builders in centimetres. So that does mean the courtroom is a little snug, but I'm sure you will barely notice. So, the actors are prepared, the stage is set. This play is a trial to watch.
You look nervous.
Maybe a little.
Well, don't worry about the judge. I've got Shawcroft wrapped around my little sleeve. Ever since the Rutherby case, I had a real finger up his ace.
In all my years in the force, I've never seen a judge throw out a semi-divis. I'd be willing to bet good money, though.
I'm going to stop you right there. Isn't that all got you chopped up the force to begin with? Betting too much money on things? Remember, Jack, I know what I'm doing.
The best defense lawyer in the country.
You're the best defense lawyer in the country.
No, you are.
I am. I'm the best defense lawyer in the country.
You're right, I'm in good hands.
Well, well, well. Look who it is. It's
Becky Sandhurst.
Becky Sandhurst! Leader of the prostitution.
Prostitution.
She's my sex life.
Ex-wife.
She's my ex-wife. Morning, Carl, you're looking well.
Morning, Carl, you're looking well.
How's Jess? Long pause. Come on, Becky! I have every right to ask about my daughter.
She's fine.
Hope she's not too disappointed when her mum loses.
So that's a bit of the Girls Wrong show. If you want to watch more of it, you can just go on the BBC iPlayer, search up Girls Wrong show, the Girls Wrong show. You'll be able to watch it.
I do. And that's
peace.